Tucson police now know the name of a woman killed in a deadly car crash back on April 8th. Officers say a pickup truck driver hit 27-year-old Elizabeth Nydia Huntley. We'll follow any updates on this investigation on air and online.